Hello viewers, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. For those who are following our retreat from the, last week, as you can see, it performed well. Yesterday it managed to reach the target that was originally selected on 480. However, during the time that it was consolidating around the support level, I might have acted too defensive, so I reduced 70% of the position here. But nevertheless, I've held the other 30% to the original target, so I still made some good profit. This week, I'm going to show you a trade about rice, the agricultural product. As you can see here from the graph, the trend is, I don't know how to say it, but it's a little bit upwarding, but the highs are stopping on one and the same level, as you can see here. So that's why this time I will try to implement like a more risky tactic to play it like a contrarian against the trade. So I'm looking for an entry point around here 1260, and I'm going to try to hold the trade till the whole sell zone, till the lows here around 1210. This time I'm gonna play it with a really tight stop, something around 1270, because in my opinion, if it breaks those levels, it will soar above. However, due to some technical issues with the exporting in Thailand, I think the big rice traders will wait to this issue to be resolved in order to take any action which will move the price in one other direction. As you can see from the 1 hour chart, haven't drawn anything here, but as you can see, after the buying pressure which drives the price up to here, the volume in the next hours is really low, so that I'm thinking that there might be a price correction which if I manage to enter the trade around 1260 will be quick and easy money to close. About the target, as I said, I've chose levels around the lows here, which of course it, can be changed if such a formation appears on the graph from, on a daily chart, because as I said, it's a upward trend. So if there is a formation telling me that the selling pressure is over, I'll close the trade earlier. And yeah, pretty much that was it. The viewers that were following us in Twitter and Facebook, I hope they managed to make some good profit from the we trade last week that I've posted the entry point, the stop and the target. And for this week, yeah, don't forget to follow us in Facebook and Twitter as well, because the live signals will be posted there. And hopefully the risky traders will like this one, and you're gonna be able to make some profit here as well. Thank you very much for watching, and till next week.